Starting signal is there now. Popcorn Miss, our Demiro, Rocket Susie. Partey Biscuit getting organised with Rusty Wheels, Harry Chana and Time to Burn. This is race number 6 from Mount Gambier. And the last of them getting set. And now they're set, boxed and ready to fly. Favourite from the outside box, Time to Burn. They're ready. And racing, Time to Burn was in the back half of the field. Winning the start was our Demiro and race 2 lengths in front of Partey Biscuit into second spot and Rocket Susie to third. Followed then by Harry Chana with Rusty Wheels, Popcorn Miss, and Time to Burn is last. So off the back, our Demiro leads by 3 lengths from Rocket Susie. Harry Chana now winding up out deep on the track and Partey Biscuit heads the remainder, but they got to catch our Demiro. Our Demiro, home and hose, beats home. Harry Chana and Rocket Susie, followed by Rusty Wheels. Partey Biscuit was next time with Time to Burn in the back half and Popcorn Miss just ahead of those, and the time was 23:30. So number 2, our Demiro, the winner for Melissa Freitag at 5:20 and 2:60 on the UTAB. Number 7, Harry Chana, was second. Third of the three, Rocket Susie. Placings are 2, 7 and 3. So our Demiro, the winner, is a Light Brindle Bitch by Kinglock Bray at start number 41 today and win number 3. Now, 7 was second, Harry Chana, third to three, and fourth to six. So the interim numbers are 2, 7, 3, and 6, 23 and 30 the time. And we just need the margins to tidy up those placings now after the sixth event. 3.5, the winning margin, with 1.5 separating second and third. Interim numbers are 2, 7, 3 and 6 after race number 6.